Purkinje image number 3 is the reflection between the two interfaces of the aqueous humor in the anterior chamber and the anterior lens capsule. I suggest you start off with low to moderate magnification and focus the light on the iris surface so that you're in the right plane of focus before moving into the pupillary area. And you can see just to the left of your screen that mottled appearance, that orange peel texture, which represents Purkinje 3 or the anterior capsule.